Good morning, Captain. Let's begin your training. Set the engine power to full and reach takeoff speed. Aircraft is at takeoff speed. Push the joystick up to take off. Target is inside the aiming ring. Press and hold the fire button. Shoot down the remaining three balloons. Use the joystick to turn and shoot down the rest of the balloons. Combat training complete. Fly back to the airbase. Aircraft on the runway. Bring down the engine power. Maintain the aircraft's pitch and bring it to a complete stop. German bombers are attacking our airfield. Take off now! Identified as Hanklehead 111. Shoot them down! Shoot down the second bomber as well! German forces have landed on our shores. Destroy their supply catches before they move further inland. Avoid the flak gun fire at all cost while destroying the enemy supplies. Used a torpedo bomber to sink the German destroyers. Take off from HMS Eagle. Sink the two German destroyers using the torpedo bomber. Switch to torpedo. Drop the torpedo on the water's surface. Torpedo in the water! Focus on the other ship and drop another torpedo at the right moment. Dude is moving towards Gladstone to take control of the village. Destroy their vehicles. Destroy the German army trucks before they reach the village. German bombers are trying to destroy Fairhope Industrial Area. Stop them! Another bomber approaching the industrial area from Northwest Sector. Spotted with a couple of destroyers. Launch a surprise attack and sink the destroyers. Aircraft shut down.